So let's continue with the part 42 of The Last of Us 2 and let's see what happens in this part for us.
Abby picked the aquarium on purpose because it's so damn hard to get to.
Maybe.
Jesus. How the hell are we crossing this?
We could use that road. Try through here.
So what's the plan? We take these guys out, steal their boat?
Definitely taking their boat. It's up to them if they want to get in our way.
Hopefully it's a small crew.
Place is wrecked.
You don't say.
This way, come on.
Need a hand?
Got it. Sniper spotted in 12. I repeat, sniper sighted at the marina. Likely a trespasser. Any nearby units report. Over.
You four, take the land bridge to the marina. The rest of you,
Hold here. Wait for orders.
What the fuck? We're supposed to wait here while our guys are being sniped?
You have our orders. We'll have more than enough people to take care of one sniper.
Get to the marina through here.
No, we're taking a boat.
You heard them, right? They're talking about Tommy.
We don't know that.
Who else is it gonna be?
If it is him, he'll be gone by the time we get there. Abby is where he'll be headed, so if we just
what
fall,
if he's in trouble?
He can take care of himself.
Jesus Christ.
The best way to help Tommy is to go after Abby. You do this, I'm not saving your ass again.
I really hope you make it.
Engine back up. Where should I put in?
Park it on the other side.
Copy. Don't let her escape! Check on me, her. Let's go see what's up. I got you.
It's a trespasser! Kill her!
Push in!
Don't let her escape!
Please go through.
So guys, this is gonna be the end of the part 42 of The Last of Us 2. Thanks for watching and see you later. Peace.